Well, shoppers won't be able to use the penny to purchase items anymore, as today marks the official decommissioning of the 1 cent coin. Back in January, the central bank stopped issuing the penny and began a process of removing it from circulation, citing the expense in producing them. The bank also implemented a program to redeem supplies of the penny in active circulation. The Bahamas now joins countries like Canada and Australia, which have stopped producing the